Hi, my name is Shemen Aldridge. I'm a third degree black belt and I'm here with Expert Village. Today we're going to be going over women's beginning self-defense. So you're going to come around, up, elbow, up, and push away. All right, another great attack is when an opponent grabs your shoulder. They're going to grab your blouse. You want to take your arm, lift it straight up, come around, and twist it around your attacker's hand. You're going to take your elbow, thrust to the face, grab your arm, pull up until you break. You're going to take your hand, push, and you're going to push away from your opponent. What you want to do is you want to take, when you're here, coming up, you're going to put your hand and put it into a moon area. You're going to put it kind of right up into that armpit, distracting them. Maybe if you have nails, pushing in a little bit and then pushing away from your opponent. What you're going to want to do, again, faster, you're going to come around, up, elbow, up, and push away.